how China spent $380 million to build the world's longest sea-crossing bridge. In the heart of Southeast Asia, a tale of collaboration and progress unfolds. Deep within the vibrant Sultanate of Brunei, a visionary project has emerged, shaping the future and uniting nations. This is the story of Temburong Bridge, a testament to the enduring friendship between Brunei and China. With a shared vision of connectivity and growth, China stepped forward, investing a staggering $398 million in this ambitious venture. Their expertise, resources, and unwavering commitment became the driving force behind the realization of this monumental undertaking. The bridge became a testament to the brilliance of Chinese engineering, as a dedicated team of workers and engineers poured their hearts and souls into this remarkable structure. Their skill, precision, and determination transformed Brunei's dreams into concrete reality. Through countless hours of collaboration and hard work, the bridge began to take shape, spanning the pristine landscape, connecting the capital city of Bandar Seri Begawan with the enchanting Temburong region. The 30-kilometer marvel, a testament to human ingenuity, would forever change the face of Brunei. This colossal 30-kilometer structure, set to open its gates in 2019, will connect the bustling capital of Bandar Seri Begawan with the remote Temburong region in the east, unlocking a world of possibilities for both locals and visitors alike. Finally, on a momentous day in Brunei's history, the Temburong Bridge stood tall, a symbol of friendship, progress, and the pursuit of shared aspirations. As leaders from Brunei and China joined hands, their collective vision became a reality. Today, the Temburong Bridge stands as a testament to the enduring, a bridge that not only connects physical realms, but also unites hearts and cultures. It opens doors to new possibilities, inviting explorers to witness Brunei's natural wonders, experience its vibrant culture, and partake in the promise of a brighter future. We're about to embark on a journey to Brunei, a country that has recently made headlines with its groundbreaking infrastructure project, the Temburong Bridge. This bridge, my friends, is not your average crossing. It's a marvel that connects the capital city of Bandar Seri Begawan with the Temburong district, opening a world of opportunities for this previously isolated region. But here's where things get really interesting. In the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, when countries around the world were implementing travel restrictions and lockdown measures, Brunei decided to partially open the Temburong Bridge, built by a Chinese company, to curb the spread of the virus. It's a bold move that showcases the importance of this project and its potential to transform the region. You see, Brunei has been grappling with the challenges of economic growth in the Temburong district, which has been geologically isolated from the rest of the country. But with the completion of this sea-crossing bridge, Brunei is paving the way for balanced development and prosperity like never before. This project, my friends, is not just any bridge. It's the largest bridge construction project ever built in Brunei, a testament to the country's ambition and vision for the future. As the COVID-19 cases rise and the country faces the challenges of the pandemic, the Temburong Bridge stands as a symbol of hope and progress. It's a shining example of how infrastructure can bridge not just physical gaps, but also economic and social divides. So let's raise a toast to Brunei and its audacious endeavor to bring the world closer together, one bridge at a time. Nestled between the verdant landscape of Borneo, the majestic Sultanate of Brunei stands divided, like a hidden gem waiting to be united. But fear not, for an engineering marvel is set to conquer this geographical divide, weaving a tale of connectivity and transformation. Enter the Temburong Bridge, a groundbreaking feat of engineering poised to redefine Brunei's landscape. Rising majestically over the sparkling waters, this architectural masterpiece will span an impressive 30 kilometers, linking the once separated region in a seamless embrace. No longer will travelers be burdened by arduous two-hour journeys. Instead, the bridge will effortlessly whisk them across in less than 30 minutes, unveiling a world of possibilities. As the sun dips below the horizon, casting an ethereal glow upon the bridge, it becomes an emblem of progress, a lifeline connecting Brunei's two realms. this remarkable structure will claim the title of Southeast Asia's longest bridge, only trailing behind Malaysia's fabled Second Penang Bridge, a testament to the region's unwavering pursuit of architectural greatness. Imagine the transformation that lies in store as Brunei's heart beats with newfound unity. The once divided territories will converge, bridging the gap between dreams and reality. Trade will flourish, cultures will intertwine, and the spirit of Brunei will soar to new heights. A symphony of progress will reverberate through the air, as the bridge becomes a symbol of Brunei's unwavering determination to forge a brighter future. But wait, there's more. This engineering marvel, proudly crowned as the longest bridge in Southeast Asia, has become the embodiment of China and Brunei's flourishing economic ties. It stands tall as the longest ongoing transportation infrastructure project in the nation, casting a spotlight on the resolute commitment to progress and collaboration. In the realm of diplomacy, where alliances are forged and partnerships are sealed, Brunei and China have etched their names in the annals of history. It all began in September 1991, when the curtains were lifted and the formal embrace of diplomatic relations between these two nations took center stage. Little did the world know that this union would lay the foundation for a captivating saga of collaboration and camaraderie. Over the years, the ties between Brunei and China have grown stronger, woven together by a tapestry of state visits and an array of cooperation agreements. These pacts have transcended boundaries, encompassing key sectors such as energy, health, and forestry industries. It's a testament to the shared vision and unwavering commitment of both nations to walk hand in hand toward a brighter future. A pivotal moment etched in the chronicles of China-Brunei relations. As the world grappled with the rising tide of the coronavirus pandemic, Brunei, the small jewel of the South China Sea, stood at the cusp of a transformative event. But as with any grand endeavors, challenges emerged. Local media reports painted a vivid picture of traffic congestion, an unintended consequence of the bridge's newfound popularity. The government swiftly responded, devising measures to maintain order and ensure the smooth flow of traffic. Restricted hours of use and increased police patrols served as reminders to all that rules are meant to be respected. The bridge, a symbol of connection, demanded discipline and compliance from those who traversed its expanse. This juxtaposition of opportunities and challenges encapsulates the spirit of the Temburong Bridge's opening. It symbolizes the resilience of a nation and its ability to adapt in the face of adversity. It serves as a reminder that even in the darkest of times, the human spirit can soar, forging new paths and seizing opportunities that lie beyond the horizon. The Temburong Bridge has emerged from its cocoon, captivating the imaginations of those who dare to dream. As its graceful arches stretch across the azure waters, we find ourselves standing at the precipice of a new era, eager to witness the transformative power it holds. While the true impact of this architectural marvel is yet to be unveiled, we anticipate a symphony of change that will resonate through the region. Temburong, known as the Green Jewel for its untamed beauty, stands poised to undergo a metamorphosis of its own. Will this bridge usher in a new era of economic development, breathing life into the promises of progress? Only time will reveal the secrets that lie hidden within its embrace. It serves as a testament to the unyielding spirit of human endeavor, defying the odds and forging ahead against adversity. It symbolizes the unwavering determination of both nations, China and Brunei, to forge ahead in their bilateral ties, undeterred by the challenges that surround them. It beckons us to look beyond the present, to envision a future where borders blur and possibilities know no bounds. In the coming months, we will witness the birth of a new chapter, one that will redefine people-to-people travel and shape the destiny of Temburong. With each passing day, the bridge will become a testament to the resilience of the human spirit, reminding us that even in the face of uncertainty, progress will prevail. It is a poignant reminder that great achievements often arise from the most challenging circumstances. As the world looks on, let us celebrate the significance of this project and the unwavering commitment of both nations to forge ahead, hand in hand, toward a future that knows no bounds. But this bridge is more than just a physical connection. It symbolizes a deeper bond between China and Brunei. By tapping into China's expertise and investment, Brunei is charting a path to reduce its reliance on traditional oil and gas revenues, paving the way for a more diverse and vibrant economy. The jaw-dropping price tag of this ambitious project? With Chinese contractors lending their skills and know-how to bring this vision to life, this bridge is just one of several massive initiatives where China investment has poured into Brunei, propelling the country's diversification agenda forward. According to the China Global Investment Tracker, the total Chinese investment in Brunei has reached a mind-boggling $8.8 billion. But among these ventures, one stands head and shoulders above the rest: the awe-inspiring $3.4 billion refinery and petrochemical complex on Mara Besar Island. This monumental project, spearheaded by China's Zhejiang Hengyi Group and its Bruneian partner, is set to be a game-changer, creating an abundance of employment and business opportunities that will shape the future of the nation. So, as the Temburong Bridge is active and Brunei's diversification dreams take flight, we witness the remarkable impact of China's investments on the small but ambitious nation. Brunei, a small nation with big dreams, finds itself in a fascinating dance with the dragon. China has swooped in, becoming the undeniable champion of investment in the Sultanate. With every passing moment, the ties between the two nations grow stronger, birthing a relationship that promises to shape Brunei's future in ways unimaginable. Experts and industry insiders are buzzing with excitement. One such voice is Patrick Cook, the regional editor for Asia at the renowned research firm Oxford Business Group. With a twinkle in his eye, he boldly proclaimed, "China is now comfortably the main source of inward investment in the Sultanate." Take a moment to let that sink in. This dragon, with its vast resources and boundless ambition, has become Brunei's primary benefactor, fueling the nation's aspirations with a torrent of financial prowess. But that's not all. Cook, the insightful observer that he is, acknowledges the significance of these investments to Brunei. He peers into the crystal ball of the future and confidently declares, "We would expect the relationship to remain close going forward." The stage is set, the actors are in position, and the spotlight is on Brunei and China as they dance together, their futures intertwined in an intricate and captivating choreography. As the influence of Chinese investment grows, Brunei finds itself on the cusp of transformation. It's a symbiotic relationship where Brunei gains the support and resources it needs to diversify its economy, while China strengthens its foothold in the region. The world watches in awe as Brunei and China take center stage, two partners locked in a dance of prosperity and progress. So keep your eyes peeled and your senses alert, because this captivating dance between Brunei and China is far from over. The music swells, the tempo quickens, and the future unfolds with each graceful step they take together. This mighty bridge, as it reshapes not only infrastructure, but also tourism in Brunei. The Chinese travelers are flocking to this hidden gem, breathing new life into Brunei's tourism sector and propelling the nation's diversification agenda to even greater heights. The numbers don't lie, and the latest data paints a vivid picture. More than 50,000 Chinese tourists found themselves captivated by Brunei's charm in 2017 alone. The Sultanate's Tourism Development Department gleefully shared this news, affirming that China has risen as the unrivaled powerhouse in driving tourism growth. It's a delightful twist in the tale, as Brunei's dreams of doubling tourist arrivals between 2015 and 2020 become increasingly tangible. And who can blame these intrepid Chinese adventurers? Brunei's allure is irresistible, drawing visitors like moths to a flame. It's no wonder the tourism industry players have donned their thinking caps, tailoring their services to cater to the desires of their newfound Chinese guests. They understand the importance of seizing this golden opportunity to create unforgettable experiences and forge lasting connections. But the story doesn't end there. Royal Brunei Airlines, the pride of the nation, has stepped up to the plate, announcing a twice-weekly service that links Bandar-Seri Begawan to the enchanting city of Nanning in South China's Guangxi-Zhuang Autonomous Region. That's not all. Brace yourselves for another exciting addition to their flight roster, as they spread their wings to the sunny shores of Haikou in South China's Hainan province. The stage is set for a vibrant exchange of cultures, traditions, and unforgettable moments. With the bridge as the catalyst, Brunei's tourism sector is poised to blossom, fueled by the wanderlust of Chinese travelers. The future is brimming with endless possibilities, and Brunei stands ready to welcome the world with open arms. Get ready to explore, discover, and create memories that will last a lifetime. China, with its vast resources and remarkable prowess, has emerged as one of Brunei's most significant trading partners. A steady stream of imports flowing from the land of the dragon, fulfilling Brunei's needs and fueling its economic growth. It's a dance of commerce and exchange, where goods and ideas intertwine, enriching the lives of people on both ends. Trade expos in China have become an integral part of Brunei's journey, with the nation regularly joining the prestigious annual China Asian Expo and the vibrant China International Travel Mart. These platforms serve as a window to the world, showcasing Brunei's potential and attracting curious eyes from far and wide. It's a symphony of culture, trade, and possibilities, where Brunei's treasures find eager admirers and lucrative partnerships are forged. But it doesn't stop there. Brunei and China have donned the cloak of collaboration, jointly embarking on projects that hold the key to Brunei's development goals. Shoulder to shoulder, they march forward, united in purpose and driven by shared desires to create a better tomorrow. It's a harmonious blend of expertise, resources, and dedication, working in tandem to build a future that shines bright with promise. So raise your glasses to the unbreakable bond between Brunei and China. From diplomatic entanglements to bustling trade corridors and joint endeavors, their story is one of unwavering friendship. The chapters unfold, and the world watches with bated breath, eager to witness the next chapter in this extraordinary tale of cooperation and progress. As our journey across the magnificent Temburong Bridge comes to an end, we stand in awe of the remarkable achievements born from this unwavering determination and collaboration of Brunei and China. This bridge, a symbol of connectivity and progress, stands as a testament to the strength of friendship and shared aspirations. Through this bridge, Brunei and China have not only connected physical realms, but also created pathways to new horizons. It has opened doors for cultural exchange, economic growth, and a brighter future for generations to come. Thank you for joining us on this extraordinary journey across the Temburong Bridge. May it inspire us all to reach new heights, to dream bigger, and to embrace the power of collaboration. Until we meet again, may the Temburong Bridge forever stand as a testament to the enduring friendship between Brunei and China.